going to be a very different format video. I'm just randomly blogging. I very recently discovered Jonesy through a friend. Funny because at first I wasn't really interested at all. Friend kept putting the music into my computer to listen to. Eventually I've developed a liking for some of the songs. Just coming off the heels of a recent Tom York concert, I was very anxious to go to another concert. A friend emails me and says, I have tickets to Jonesy, do you wanna go? I have a story to tell. While holding my camera up, recording the Jonesy concert, standing up there, holding the camera, all of a sudden I get really lightheaded and hot. So I go in the back and I sit down, still like just getting lightheaded. I had only 2 beers, nothing else. So I decided I'm gonna go down into the bathroom. All I remember is just like stumbling like a vicious drunkard. Eventually, I crashed, landed into the trash can, bounced me off the trash can, and then I hit the urinal. I was just laying there under a fucking urinal. A guy comes up to me and he says, you need any help? While I hear them coming down the steps, I try to get myself positioned up onto, start washing my face like a drunk, like just so incoherent. The security guards got there, they were like, all right, we're gonna carry you up the steps, but can you do it? And I was like, yeah. They were like, well, we need to make sure that you're not gonna throw up. And I was like, no, I'm fine. Mid-sentence, I was just like, I could feel it. I was just just vomiting everywhere. Right after that, came out of the bathroom, I was a new person. I balanced back, I had everything. I was like completely fine, like to go on doing what I was doing right before I got sick. So weird. They gave me a bottle of water and really nice. And they were just all very nice, like extremely, extremely accommodating. So they turned a really bad experience to a very good experience. My friend that I was with, no idea all this was going on, like 15 minutes, and he had no idea. You will not believe what had happened to me.
I was wondering where you were going so loud.
I told him what happened and he was just like, the whole concert.
All JV.
So I decided to actually leave the concert about half an hour early. Shout out to Oz, who I went to the concert with. One of my very good friends here in Chicago. However, it was a mighty fine concert. Really nice talking to you guys. Peace out, guys.